over to you, Millie.
Today's game's in Spain, where it's dusty and sweaty too.
Avery Hawksworth
makes the shot.
A great team on great form. They'll be hard to beat.
What are you trying to say?
Thank you.
For today's game, my co-commentator will be Arnold Vogler.
Today's match comes to you from the beautiful surroundings of the USA's National Stadium.
Throws it. Keaton Flickett. He scores!
I believe that World Cup Quidditch is unsurpassable as a sporting spectacle.
He picks it up. Edric Vosper. Good.
That the United States raise their game.
Passes. Puts one. Puts it in.
It has become.
Debbie Montz. Long pass. Ooh. Downfield. He fires it. Bullseye.
Likely be highly enjoyable.
for celebrations Woo! In England tonight.
Jacqueline. The English national stadium, it is très magnifique!
Edric Vosper! Keaton Flippin! England's beat us! Cause their opponents a lot of problems today!
Yeah, that was simply permission!
With the pass. Vosper!
For today's game, my co-commentator will be Arnold Vogler.
Today's match comes to you from the quaint pastoral surroundings of England's National Stadium.
Attack and possibly the best chasers in the world right now.
And it's not that for me, it's not logical. The gauntlet has been thrown down, and Japan are refusing to pick it up.
Hooksworth makes the tackle.
He is giving a masterclass in how to tackle.
Noriyuki Sato. Flipney picks it up. Edric Rosta. He puts it in. Ryotaro Tanaka. Avery Hawksworth. Passes left. Sets the quaffle. Vosba, with a quick pass. Intercepts the pass. With a pass. Flipman, Oxworth. Flips it. Vosba. Flipman, Oxworth. Drops it. With a quick pass. Sato. Has it!
He tackles with great strength.
With the pass. Vosper! He flips it. Hawksworth! Passes. Drops it. With a long pass. Flip it. Drops it. Flips it. Vosper! With a quick pass.
He manages to pass the trouble to his teammates with pinpoint accuracy.
Flipman passes. Vosper passes it off. Hawksworth. Keaton Flipney with a quick pass. Edric Vosper flips it. Avery Hawksworth passes. Keaton Flipney. Edric Vosper!
This is Ludo Bergman speaking to you from the English National Cricket Stadium for today's match between England and Bulgaria. For today's game, my co-commentator will be... Game on! Avery Holtzworth.
He shoots!
The World Cup game is cracking!
Alexey Levski, Avery Holtzworth. He makes it!
Woohoo!
Passes. Yeah.
spur with the pass.
For today's game, my co-commentator will be Arnold Vogler.
Today's match comes to you from the snow-flying ice of the Nordic teams.
I believe that World Cup finish is unsurpassable as a sporting spectacle. Keaton Flitner launches the shot. He grabs it. Steals the bottle.
He is obviously very strong.
Keaton Flitner puts it away. Peter Hansen. Hawksworth takes it back.
He displays a great amount of strength in the tackle.
Long pass. Bosberg slips it home. England lead by 30. Olaf Andersson throws it. He takes the shot. What a score. Jorg Gustafsson. Flitney takes the throttle. Avery Hawksworth. He makes it.
He really is a remarkably special role model for our noble game.
Passes it off. Young Oates, great shot.
You know, Ludo, I'm a believer in examining.
Arnold, I'll have to stop you there. That was an extraordinary. tackle by the English chaser.
Yes! The tackle you referenced was indeed almost unsurpassable.
With a quick pass. Prosper. Passes left.
He tackles with great strength.
Wordsworth. Passes it off.
He passes the glove with great skill.
Game, my co-commentator will be Arnold Vogler.
Today's match comes to you from the quaint pastoral surroundings of England's National Stadium.
Avery Hawksworth, what's it?
I am anticipating a reasonably high degree of enjoyment in the course of this game.
It's him! He really is a remarkably special role model for our noble game.
Garcia.
books one. No, Jesus! Shot!
The gauntlet has been thrown down, and Spain are refusing to pick it up.
Top tire. Garcia. Throws it. Looks one. Shoots. He makes it. England lead by 50. Top tire with a pass. Edric Rosper. Cajun Flipman passes. Hawksworth. Rosper.
He manages to pass a cover to his teammates with keen point accuracy. Yeah.
Yeah. Intercepts the pass. Flipney grabs it. Hawksworth throws it. Yeah. And drops it. Possession with the pass. Avery Hawksworth trips it. Edric Rosper with the pass. Over to you, Millie.
It's dark here in the Bulgarian Stadium, and I can barely see my hand in front of my face. I just hope the players will be able to see the boys.
Bulgaria's seeker could cause their opponents a lot of problems today.
There's not an ounce of truth in that statement, Ludo, and you know it.
Finley puts it in!
Yeah!
With the win!
Good game! Good game!
it is with great pleasure that I award this year's Quidditch World Cup to England!
Thank you.